a song coming on. And I'm warning you, it's a victorious, happy and glorious new strain. I feel a song coming on. It's a melody full of the laughter of children out after the rain. You'll hear a tuneful story ringing through ya, love and glory, hallelujah. And now that my troubles are gone, let those heavenly drums go on drumming, 'cause I feel a song coming on. I feel a star coming on when I tell you that it's Mickey Rooney.
In Hollywood, the Judy Garland Show, with tonight's guest, Mickey Rooney, brought to you by Contact, the capsule with the tiny time pills. Contact for all day, all night relief from head cold congestion.
Is beating wildly, and it's all because you're near. When I'm not near, the girl I love the girl I'm near. Every femme that flutters by me is a flame that must be fanned. When I can't fondle the hand that I'm fond of, I fondle the handed hand. My heart's in a pickle, it's constantly fickle, not too particular, I fear. When I'm not near, the girl I love the girl I'm near.
You know how it is with a man such as I. I gather women to me like sugar to a fly. It's useless to fight it. They pursue me night and day. But if I seem bored and a bit blasé, it's part of the game. it's the price that you pay when you're cased with a charm of a Charles Boyer. What a note. Girl, to the right of me, girl. To the left of me, girls in front of me, girls behind, girls all around me, say I don't mind. Oh, what a rogue am I, so much in vogue am I, simply smothered in kisses and curls by the girls, 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 girls. Thank heaven for little girls. For little girls grow bigger every day. Thank heaven. For little girls, they grow up in the most delightful way. Their little eyes, so tender and appealing, someday will flash and send you crashing through the ceiling. Oh, I'm sorry. Thank heaven for little girls. Thank heaven for them all, no matter where, no matter who. Without them, what would little boys do? Thank heaven for little girls. Thank heaven for them all, no matter where, no matter who. Without them, what would little boys do? Without them, what would little boys do?
Bluebirds round my door, singing like they did before. That old storm broke out, and my man went off and left me in the rain. Though he's gone, I doubt if he'll stay away for good. I'd stop living if he would. Love is funny. It's not always peaches, cream, and honey. Just when everything looked bright and sunny, suddenly the storm clouds came. I'll never be the same. Till the sun comes out and the rain stops beating on my window pane. If my heart holds out, let it rain. it, let it pour. There'll be bluebirds round my door. Life is funny. It's not always peaches, cream, and honey. Just when everything looked bright and sunny, suddenly the storm clouds came.
Best, all I need now is my girl. Got my stripe tie, got my hopes high, got the time and the place, and I've got the rhythm. All I need now is my girl to go with 'em. If she'll just appear, we'll throw this big town in a whirl. And if she'll say, my darling, I'm yours, I'll throw away my stripe tie and my best press tweeds. All I really need is my girl. All I really need is my girl.
Hey! Hey! How is my girl? How is my girl, huh?
My girl?
You're my girl.
I'm fine.
You've been my girl for so many years. But you know, this is an occasion tonight. We haven't worked together for, I'd say, about... too many years.
Yeah, too many to
mention. And you know, I have a special surprise for you tonight, Judy.
What?
And just do me a favor and keep your eyes closed for just a moment.
May I ask you to do that?
Honey, please. Just close your eyes for just a moment. Will you please? It only take a second. Close them.
Really?
Alakazam. Bang. Close them. Now, gentlemen, please. Nothing's going to hurt. Now, watch this. Here we go. Ready?
Come on now.
Now, please. Open them up. Go. Zing. See?
Mickey.
Huh?
Mickey loves Judy still.
Yeah.
That's very much like you, Mickey.
Yeah.
I love you. You got a minute before spots, haven't you?
Sure.
Come on in the dressing room with me while I powder my nose.
Sure. Hey, you remember the time when I used to have hair?
I remember everything.
Hi. Hey, how you doing? You're friendly, aren't you? Oh, come on. This is my first time on television.
No, you don't understand. See, with these new cameras, when the light's off, it doesn't mean I'm on. When it comes on and is red, then I'm on, you see? Yeah, that one's on. That means I'm on. Hi there. I knew I was on all the time. Well, here once again are two stars of such magnitude that they really need no introduction. They've already met each other.
right for me.
You're saying it, I'm okay in it.
You're the one for me.
Keep telling me, now you're selling me.
How I miss your clinging caress, your fabulous lips, your voice saying yes. How could I replace
my lover boy.
The light that lights your face?
You're lighting it, I stopped fighting it.
Now I see why this was meant to be, 'cause you're so right for me.
A little more sequence for Miss Garland's gown. I don't want to. Hit her with that arc. I don't want her dancing in the dark path. Honey, you're gonna be a big star someday.
With you, I'll go far.
I'm your Pally, I'm your Svengali.
Will I be a star?
Don't panic, 'cause I'm Daryl Zanuck.
Now we see
why this was meant to be, 'cause
you're so right for
that's in my form. You're so right for me.
We still sing in the same key anyway,
yes,
huh?
Yes, we do. And we dance just as fast as we did then. Let's don't say like that.
Yeah, except the music is played a little slower. What are you doing? What are you doing here?
The publicity department, pardon me. The publicity department sent some stills down here.
Yes. Oh, my goodness.
Look at that.
Looks like my luggage exploded.
I think you were just trying to get out of the studio.
Yeah. That's right. Andy Hardy gets out. Oh,
there we go.
Yeah. That was Babes on Broadway, yeah. I think we
and
did.
And we were in modern dress in this. That's why everybody was.
You notice I'm looking at my watch, honey?
Yeah.
Trying to get to the track. Oh, look at those. These are the flowers they gave you as a bonus, remember?
Every picture you made. A bud.
Yes. They
News Baby, the rabbit lived. That's a title. You just can't put that. This is trying to get funny things. Now,
what is this
back.
Here?
I must have hated the way you sang or something.
I always
like the Weir Brothers hand.
Yes, I'm saying, won't you wait for me?
Why?
I liked your singing.
Yeah, here you are.
Oh! My goodness.
Look at that. That's when you did seven changes, remember?
That's right. Any news from Armand?
Yes, that's right. I didn't do a change. I just stayed
there. No, you stayed there while the whole thing exploded.
I've been doing that for 15 years. Look at this.
Come to my apartment and have a bottle and a bird.
Yeah. I wish one of the Metro executives had been as nice to me when they fired me. Nobody was that nice. Look, that's why I dressed for a while.
Yes.
Not now.
Right.
Not now.
Not
what
now.
I just...
But
it's just it's too naughty to show.
No, we won't show.
It's just... Really?
That's an inside joke.
All right. I just rung my chimes.
Well, I don't know what that means.
I don't know who... Just...
Forget it. Why is it... Oh, there we are at the train station.
Yeah. In Pasadena.
Mm-hmm. I just saved you.
Hey, do you remember when they tied me to the... when they had the sawmill.
The sawmill?
Yes.
Yeah, and it was a real sawmill, too.
It was a real sawmill.
Remember that? And I just grabbed you just in time. You kept saying, why is...
They used real ropes to tie me down and said, get her loose. in what, 10 seconds or something?
Yeah, 10 seconds. Your head missed just about like that, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Otherwise, we would have had a split Judy Garland.
Well.
Right? Yes, well.
There's something in that. Now, let's see. Mickey Garland.
I'm defrosting up here.
Mickey, do you remember this funny thing? Well, let's see what's we've got that. Well, what do we do, the golf thing? Would you do the golf
thing? The golf thing?
Yes.
You want me to do the golf
yes,
thing?
Oh, yes, heaven.
Oh, I don't know. That's a thing. You all remember. You remember, you remember Bobby Jones, right?
Shall I be a narrator?
You narrate.
All right. There we are on the 18th tee. Shh. Mr. Snurd is taking his usual precaution. $100,000 is on Mr. Snurd's ability to be able to sink this putt. He doesn't seem to want anybody. No, he doesn't. Though it breaks differently, the caddy says. No, Mr. Snurd seems to think different, doesn't know which way. There he goes. Seems a little worried about the wind. Well, takes a piece of grass out of the way, a leaf, a grass. There he goes. Oops. Mr. Snurd took care of that problem. He always did. There he is. Shh, makes it up. And it's very important. $100,000 now. He's doing his commercial. That's right. He lights up his cigarette. He's calm, cool. The picture of assurance as he looks at that. Whoops. He's very upset. Now he said $100,000. $100,000 of this. That's it. Yes, Mr. Snurd. Sinks this pot there. Oh. Yes, would the people on the Mr. Snurd's right move out, please? Out. That's on. people on Mr. Snurd's right, please get out. This is terrible. $100,000. Thank you, people. This is bread and butter, ladies and gentlemen. It's not just a game. Is it Sam? He wants the players out. He wants everybody out. Everybody's out now. There he goes. That usual stance. He gives a kiss to his wife, Ruby. I think her name is in the children. Yes. Ruby can be any place. $100,000 of betting. $100,000.
Oh. Oh, honey. We have lots of fun.
Gee, it's nice to be.
It's been ages. It's outrageous that we haven't worked together.
Still our love is between we.
I got news for you. Always will be.
Now we see why this was meant to be. Cause you're so right for
you I'd fight for.
Show is brought to you by General Mills, home of Betty Crocker products, new gold medal Wonder Flower, and the Big G Goodness cereal.
Like this before.
We looked at each other in the same way then,
but I can't remember where or when. The clothes you're wearing are the clothes you wore.
The smile you were smiling, you were smiling then, but I can't remember where, when. You know what? We did an awful lot of pictures together at that, didn't we, Judy?
Yes, we did. We did that.
And songs?
About 8 million.
Yeah, I'd say at least 8 million songs. Yeah.
Here we are together again?
But you know, when we did the pictures, we were never really together. I mean, in a sense, like, we were never together. You know what I mean?
You were always too busy for me.
You're darn tootin' I was. I was always working on my car. I was too busy for you practicing on my drums or getting ready to write a big, big show.
And having all those man-to-man talks with Judge Hardy.
You bet. Getting ready to shave.
But we did kind of get together in the pictures with songs.
In songs, I think we did get together, yes.
Yes. Can we do some of them now, dear?
No. No, we can't do them. You know why, Penny? I gotta write a brand new song for my new Follies. Andy Hardy's Follies of 1938.
Oh.
And don't bother me, Penny. You can stand there if you want. But just let me write it, because I gotta think.
Okay, Tom.
I like Detroit.
In New York.
I like New York in May.
June.
How is she?
June. No, June.
I like New York in June. What rhymes with you?
You.
How about you? I like Nick Gershwin's tune.
This is a Gershwin tune.
Huh?
Gershwin.
I like a Gershwin tune. How about you? I like a fireplace.
Fireside.
Penny. I like a fireside. When a squall is due. Squall.
Come on, tell a storm.
When a storm is due.
I like potato chips, moonlight and motor trips. How about you?
Now you've got it. I'm mad about good books. Can't get my fill.
And Andy Hardy's looks give me a thrill.
Oh, just kidding. Holding hands in the movie show when all the lights are low may not be new, but we like it. How about you? Hey, Penny. It's a wonder I ever got that song written with you bothering me like it did.
Beautiful, Tommy, the way you did it.
Well, I'm glad you liked it.
Did you really mean all that stuff about holding hands and the movie show and potato chips and how about me and...
Sure I did.
Well,
sure.
How about me then?
Well, forget it, because I have to practice on my drums now. Oh. Don't bother me while I'm practicing.
I won't. They're writing songs of love, but not for me. Lucky stars above, but not for me. I'd love to lead the way. I found more skies of gray than any Russian play would guarantee. I was a fool to fall and get that. I owe alas and mind or soul like a day. Although I can't dismiss the memory of his kiss, I guess he's not.
Sing so loud I could hardly hear my drum playing.
It sounded beautiful, Timmy. And now I know that Paul Whiteman will take you into his great big orchestra.
Yeah, Paul Whiteman's coming to town, Penny, and I may get my chance. Who knows? Yeah. You know what?
What?
I'm gonna go over and work on my car because it's gonna take me over to Paul Whiteman's, where I might get a chance to be on radio with him and get my big chance to sing with Big Mitzi.
Gee, radio.
Yeah, yeah. Listen, and you can't help me at all because you're a girl, and
well,
girls know nothing about cars.
I know something about cars.
You don't know.
I do, even if I am a girl.
Listen to that move.
That sounds terrible.
Sounds terrible. Are you kidding? Listen.
Rhythm, it's got me all ago. Fascinating rhythm, I'm all equipped.
Wanna mess your bacon, the neighbors wanna know.
It's a flipper, that's what it is. It's a flipper. Oh,
what rotten luck.
I'll say it's rotten luck, Penny. Now I won't get a chance for my big audition with Mr. Whiteman's orchestra. Or nothing.
That's all right. I can do it with you, Tommy. Honest, I can. I really can.
Well, if you're the only one around, come on. We'll give it a try, but...
Okay.
But don't ruin it for me.
No.
Come on, sit down. Do you think you can cut it?
Yeah, I'm sure I can.
All right, let's go.
Okay.
Hi there, neighbor, going my way. East or west on the Lincoln Highway. Hi there, Yankee, give out with a great big thank you. You're in God's country.
Where grass is greener,
yeah.
Timber taller.
Mountains bigger and troubles smaller.
Hi there, Chappie, you know that the seas be happy. You're in God's country. 100 million rooters can't be wrong.
So give a hand, give a hand.
Give a cheer for the land.
Where smiles are broader, freedom greater.
Every man is his own dictator.
Hi there, Yankee, give out with a great big thank you. You're in God's country.
Sure, I like you, but you could never do that number.
Why?
Because you just couldn't do it, that's all.
But I just did it.
Look, I have to go over to Big Mitzi soon, because you know what? Her uncle has a big barn that we're going to do the big show in. And Big Mitzi's going to let us do it in the... That must be Big Mitzi now. Oh, sorry. Excuse me, Big Mitzi. I'll be right with you. Hello? This is Timmy, and I'm all ready to... Listen... What's that you said? But look. What about the show, Mitzi? Look. They can't do that to us. Goodbye, Big Mitzi. Darn.
Timmy?
I don't know how to tell you, Penny, but we can't do the show in Big Mitzi's barn because the fire commissioner has condemned it.
The fire commissioner's condemned it? Why?
Because it's on fire.
Oh, well, Tommy, don't be sad. My dad's got a great big barn, and I've got my Aunt Martha in the
barn. Your Aunt Martha's in the barn.
No,
I know.
She isn't in the barn. Anyway, she's got lots of costumes.
She has costumes?
We can do a big show and a good one, really.
That gives me a great idea, Penny.
Why, you could be my girl.
Hmm. What makes you still think I want to be your girl? Maybe I've changed my mind.
What? You couldn't change your mind. You know why? Because you've got to be my girl.
Why?
I'm the chappie to make you happy. I'll shine your shoesies and chase your bluesies. Oh, lady, would you? Oh, tell me, could you use me? I'll shake the mat out. I'll put the cat out. I'll clean the garret and I'll feed the parrot. Oh, lady, would you? Oh, tell me, could you use me? Do you realize what a good man you're getting in me? I'm no Elker Mason or Woodman who gets home at three. The girls who see me grow soft and dreamy, but I'm a gander who won't philander. Oh, could you use me? 'Cause I certainly could use you. You know, if we don't get together pretty soon, Judy, I think that MGM is going to be really mad at you.
They've been really mad at me for a long time. Years and years.
Well, what about our public?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they expect us to live happily ever after.
Well, at least until we do the next picture.
Sure.
Our love affair has been such fun. We'll be the envy of everyone.
Those famous lovers, we'll make them forget.
From Adam and Eve to Scarlet and Brett. When youth has had its merry fling, we'll spend our evenings remembering two happy people who say on the square, wasn't ours a lovely love affair? I like it how about you?
Forget your smile, the way we'd cling when we danced a while. Too late now to forget and go on with someone new. Too late now to forget your voice, the way one word makes my heart rejoice. Too late now to imagine myself away from you. Together.
same as I was before. Darling, no, no, I can't anymore. It's too late now.
Cousin of mine, I will come back. When the fish walk around on 2 feet and promenade up and down a Washington street, when the snow has turned from white to blue, then maybe I will come back to you.
Crocker products, new Gold Medal Wonder Flour, and the Big G Goodness cereal. Next week on The Judy Garland Show, Judy's guest will be the great song stylist, Tony Bennett, and the dynamic young actor, singer, comedian, Dick Shawn. In future weeks, Judy welcomes many more of America's favorite stars. The very popular Bobby Darin. The soft-spoken humorist who acts out his own witty yarns, Bob Newhart. Steve Allen displaying his versatility in a wide variety of skits, songs, and dances with Judy. One of the truly sensational vocal artists, swinging, terrific Mel Torme. Another brilliant performer, Miss Jane Powell. And the wonderful musical comedy star, Ray Bolger. Enjoy all of these sparkling programs in the weeks ahead on The Judy Garland Show.
All of the long waits.
What is that?
Diligent, I don't know. That's a word I picked up in court. I don't know what makes me keep playing back on that. All kidding aside, to work with Judy again, of course, for yours truly, for me, without being corny, we've had a wonderful 7 days together here.
And, let's do it again.
And this is not only tradition, but this is the love of my life. My wife knows this. My wives know this. And always has been, because there never will be, there aren't adjectives enough to express in the world how the one and only Judy is Judy. Because she is the greatest. We can get off, darling.
Because I've already said
I've been off for 16 years.
Oh, sweetie, you've never been off.
No, the thing is, thank you for coming.
We love you
all. God bless you all, and thanks for being here. Wonderful.
Garland Show.
9 sons in a row. Baseball teams make money, you know. That funny side of and you'll never feel blue. True, stand upon your legs. Be like two fried eggs. Keep your sunny side up. Yes, we're together at last. It's an absolute blast and the feeling is right. I've got a stack of songs and I'm going to answer every request. At least I'm gonna do my level best to help you keep that sunny side up, up. Put that gloomy side down. It's so doggone easy to smile. Why should upper lip up and the sun shines through. Who can stand again? Lest you learn to laugh. Hey there, gloomy gus, swing along with us. Gee, I'd like it fine if every Sunday night at 9 you'll let me join your family.
Don't be nervous, Jerry. You can do it. Say, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Good ladies, evening, and gentlemen. This is Jerry Van Dyke, and welcome to the Judy Garland Show. Cut my tongue out. Come on, Jerry. What is it? Just another show, huh? Just relax, take a deep breath, and relax. Here, right there. There. Wait. Maybe relax and casual, huh? Try it that way. Try it. A little relaxed, guys. Hi, here. There. Somewhere. Oh. That's more nice. There. Hi. Hi. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Judy Garland, and welcome to the Jerry Van Dyke Show.
I like it.
Oh, Judy.
What's the matter with you, Jerry? You nervous?
Oh, whatever gave you that idea?
Just a passing thought.
You don't have a cigarette, do you?
No, but you have one right here. It was in your mouth.
Oh.
And it's wet.
I'm nervous.
Oh, darling, you don't have anything to be worried about. I think we're going to get a good show, and everything's going to be fine, but I'd go a little easy on those.
All right.
I know, but I'm depending on you to be sort of awake during this
show. No, these are perfectly harmless, Judy. Honest.
Jerry, what are those?
They're buttons on my shirt.
Oh, come on, nerves of steel. Let's go.
No, I don't know.
Well, you're marvelous.
I don't know whether I'm right.
You're perfectly right.
All those people are going to be watching.
Oh, you know why you're going to be good?
Why?
You have the clear, the cool,
eyes of a seeker of wisdom and truth. Yep, there's that upturned chin and the grin of impetuous youth. I believe in you. I believe in you.
Oh, I feel better already.
I hear the sound of good, solid judgment whenever you talk.
Really? Not just when I sing.
No, when you talk too.
Yet there's that bold, brave spring of a tiger that quickens your walk. I believe in you. I believe in you.
And when my faith in my fellow man all but falls apart, I've but to feel your hand grasping mine, and I take heart
to see the clear eyes of a seeker of wisdom and truth. Yet there's that upturned chin and a grin of impetuous youth. I believe in you. I believe in you.
I got it.
Like Orville and his brother believed in powered flight, I believe in you.
Like Thomas Alva Edison had faith in incandescent light, I believe in you.
I believe you do.
That's good.
Like Bell and his telephone, Mulligan and his stew.
Like Fulton and his thingamajig, hey, I like you.
You and your cool, clear eyes of a seeker of wisdom and truth.
Yes, and a grin of impetuous youth. I believe in you. I believe in you. Like the child believes in Santa Claus, like Casey believes in the Mets,
like Cleo believed in Anthony, like all those famous duets.
Yeah.
I believe, I believe, I believe, I believe, baby.